Welcome back to Sumate, and today I'm bringing you another wig review, as you can see behind me. I'm really, really, really excited. This is one of my projects for Ever Anime O Porto, and it is Saber from the Fate series, or Arturia, or whatever you want to call it. And I have been wanting to do this cosplay for so long. It is one of my dream cosplays. The big project of her is for 2018, but now I'm doing her non-spirit form from Fate Stay Night. And yeah, I ordered this, I think. So today is like the 29th. And I did order this in like the 13th or something. It was very, very quickly. It arrived on the 26th. I only had time to do it right now. But yeah, I'm really excited. This is week, so let's look at it and see what we got. So the first thing that you need to know about this week, it is from the brand Cosplay Salon. I think it was about, if I'm not wrong, it was £11, which means that it was like 14 euros, almost 15 euros. And yeah, it comes on stylized, keep a fringe. It doesn't come with a little antenna, so you have to grab a little bit of fringe and do it ourselves. And it comes in two parts, so there is the... Let me just take this off. Okay, so there's the basement, and it has a little ponytail, and of course it is all up, and it has a little baby hairs, which I absolutely adore because it gives the wig a more realistic look. I have wigs just like this for my Winry cosplay, but it doesn't have the little hairs over here, so I'm really, really happy. And great thing about this wig is that because it is a ponytail, you can also do the version of Fake Zero, and yeah. So the next thing on the wig, it is the like braid thing that she has on the back, and it comes like this. The interior has this little pin, so you can pin it to the hair. And this is where my only complaint with this wig really is. So, first of all, I noticed there are a little, I don't know if you can see, there are a few strands of hot glue in the wig. And also, because of the fabric here, I need to get some air and put it around this edge, because it's very noticeable when this part is on the wig. Other than that, the fibers are really, really, really soft, and I really like them. It has various shades of blonde, so I don't mind that. And yeah, I obviously we're going to try it on and all of that, so I'll be right back. So everybody, this is how the wig looks, and I already got the fringe. I already did a little antenna in the middle and her head, and I just gotta say, I am really, 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 really excited for this cosplay. There is a little problem. It's the problem that I always find with ponytail wigs is that all my hairs here in the back, they are very noticeable, so I'm going to need to shave them. But other than that, I absolutely adore this wig. And yeah, I guess I don't have a lot more to say. I hope you guys enjoy it. As always, leave a like, subscribe, tell me what you think of it in the comments down below. If you want to support me, you go check my Patreon page. And I'll just talk to you next time. Bye!